a heavy downpour, and this is what happens to Luthiens, Delhi. Welcome to the national capital, and we are standing in one of the posh bungalows of Luthiens, Delhi. MP Ram Gopal Yadav, he resides in this bungalow, and this is not a picture of his pool. This is not a picture of any water body. This is a picture of Ram Gopal Yadav's lawn. Sir has been waiting here for the agencies to do something, because the entire house is flooded with water. This is the receded water that you're seeing. Apparently, pair tak pani jam gaya tha bilkul.
Bilkul ji, kamar yahan pair se upar aa gaya, idhar aadhe taang tak. 4 फीट पानी भर गया था यहाँ पे.
फिर पंप लगाया
गया. पंप लगाया गया, अभी भी नहीं निकल रहा है.
So there you can see, that's the point, and we'll take a reaction from sir about what is the situation here since the past 3 days. Past 3 days, sir, this is the same condition of your house.
Every day, for last 3 days, it has been raining, and whenever it rains heavily, this condition emerges always. And it is for last so many years, but I have complained time and again, but nobody is listening to us.
Apparently, when we entered the house, there were gunny bags that were placed outside, and in fact, you can hear the sound of the jet pump. The NDMC and the CPWD have been locked in a bitter battle about who's to be blamed. एक दूसरे पर जो है ठीकरा फोड़ रहे हैं.
Actually, it is certainly the matter of NDMC, but they never care.
तो काफी घर में भी जो सामान है वो भी खराब हो जाता है, वहाँ पे भी सामान रखा हुआ है.
इसमें चला जाए तो बहुत नुकसान हो जाए, लेकिन इसमें तो हम लोग मिट्टी आलू आलू सब लगाते हैं तब बचा पाते हैं.
और प्लांट्स वान सब
ये तो हो ही गया. वो तो सारा हमारा लॉन सब इतना बढ़िया होता है, आपने कभी सर्दियों में आ तो देखेंगे, लेकिन ये सब खराब हो गया टोटल.
So now, sir, I think you will have to enter your house through a boat. Or if it rains like this, then you have to perhaps buy a boat instead of a car when you go to the parliament.
I will have to request to the NDMC to provide me with a boat so that I can go out of my residence.
So you can understand, but really shocking, you know, and it is a very sore story. This is not the only picture. If you take a run through of the entrance gate, the amount of water that is actually all over this place, you can see people trying to clean the area with a broom. The jet pump is on, and the entrance also looks like this, which is itself speaks volumes about the state of maintenance. Apparently, the NDMC has really not done its bit as far as, you know, the water logging situation is concerned. That's what the CPWD says, and in the middle of all this, the blame game, it is the VVIP Delhi that you see like this. Just think, if this is the situation here in the Luthiens, Delhi, right in the heart of Delhi, in front of Khan Market in Lodhi Estate, the most high profile addresses of the country, then what will be the state of the rest of Delhi and the Aam Aadmi? With video journalist Anil Jaiswal, this is Mausmi Singh in Delhi for India Today.